Well done. You have fought a good fight. You have finished the race. You have kept the faith. I salute you, great and faithful servant of Penang Junior Chamber. There's a great task remaining before us. We pledge to do ourselves best and utmost to preserve the honor and strengthen our commitment to realize our dreams. We promise and commit to carrying on the basin and the good work with all our might and all our strength God has given us. Our past 55 years of success and contribution must not go in vain, but should make us feel more humble but more confident to resolve that JCism of the people, by the people, and for the people shall always prevail and flourish. Fellow JCI members, ask not what JCI can do for you, but what you can do for JCI. We need your support and let us move forward together with our united strength. Last but not least, I would like to take this opportunity to thank all our guests from far and from near for taking out your time to be with us tonight. Thank you for all our patrons and past residents. Thank you because you are giving a very meaningful and very best support. And congratulations to our organizing chairman, Jessica Derek Lowe, and his hardworking committee for making this event a success.